Pittsburgh police have just announced the arrest of this man, Connor Max Studis, age 23. Police have charged him with shooting and killing a man on Banksville Road this afternoon. Police say they found the victim, Richard Durkach, in a car at Banksville Road and Crane Avenue. He'd been shot in the chest.